Various arithmetic operators which we used in Excel for making formulas. Plus sign we have already seen while we have done addition. Then minus sign, we have done subtraction or negation. Asterisk mark, it is for multiplication. Forward slash for division. Percentage sign. Then exponential means if we want to calculate squares of 3 raised to 2 or 2 raised to 2, then we have to use this caret sign. Then there are comparison operators. While putting formulas, many times we have to use comparison operators such as equal to. For putting formula, first we have to put equal to sign and then rest of the formula. So this equal to sign is also like A1 equal to B1. This is for giving condition, which you will see in advanced Excel training. Right now, we are just going through this comparison operator, which are being used in Excel for making different kind of formulas. This is greater than equal to, less than equal to, greater than or equal to sign, less than or equal to sign, not equal to sign. Then there are text concatenation operators, ampersand. I will explain you this. Just write your name and surname. So over here I have written the formula is equal to H25 ampersand sign, that is and sign I25. So in the cell H25 I have written my name and I25 I have written my surname, and in J25 I have written the formula is equal to H25 ampersand sign I25. So now it has concatenated my two text into one, and that is written in one cell with the help of formula. So this is like many times there are various columns we want to concatenate that text into one cell, we can use this formula. So this ampersand sign is for concatenation. Then we have reference operators like colon. In practice worksheet I have mentioned you that for summation we have defined I6 to M17 range. So this is called as range. So range is separated, like I6 is the first cell and M17 is the last cell in your range. It is separated by the colon. So while you are using Excel formulas, this colon sign is used for mentioning two references in your worksheet. Then we have comma, then space. So these are the various operators which we use in Excel while making any formula.